This vehicle is a factory buyback for power windows issue repaired to spec.